So for the Wembley shows here in London, Iggy Pop and Royal Blood. What a loud gig that's going to be. It's going to be amazing.
That's going to be a real gig.
So how involved are you in terms of picking who does support for you and who's going to be opening for you, who's going to be the main?
I'm the person that picks who's going to be opening for us.
Do you ring Royal Blood and go, hi, it's Dave Grohl?
No, I haven't met them yet, but when last time we came here, which is just a month ago or a couple months ago, I was in my hotel room. I wasn't doing anything. I'm online. I think Glastonbury had just happened, and I saw this little box that said Royal Blood live at Glastonbury. And I clicked on it, and I watched their set, and they were so good. I got so excited, like, wow, this band is great. And then I heard the record. I'm like, God, this record's really good. And then someone told me that they had actually gone to number one with their record. I'm like, yeah. Oh, my God, this is amazing. And that doesn't happen all the time. And so I got really excited. Like, there's hope for, like, heavy rock bands that have catchy songs, you know.